Last November, Friends Journal teamed up with Friends General Conference and Quaker Voluntary Service to bring you a new project, weekly Quaker videos. I came on board to film and edit the series, and we called it QuakerSpeak. In March, we began releasing the videos on YouTube, and in the year since, I've had the opportunity to interview more than 50 Quakers, release over 40 videos, and interact with Quakers and seekers from all over the world. We are so excited to be nearing 150,000 views on the QuakerSpeak channel. And we have you to thank for it. Thank you for sharing the QuakerSpeak videos on Facebook. Thank you for subscribing to our newsletter. Thank you for forwarding the emails, for commenting on our posts, and for telling your friends. We wouldn't be anywhere near 150,000 views if it weren't for you. And as we wrap up the final month of season one, we just wanted to take a moment to reflect on some of what we've done so far and what is yet to come. So we've organized all of our Season 1 videos into a single playlist. Just click on this link and you will see a list of all the videos that we've released this year. Some of our videos have reached far beyond our regular Quaker circles. Here's a playlist containing the most watched QuakerSpeak videos of all time. Also, we've received some interest in a DVD, so if you're one of those folks who would love to get your hands on a QuakerSpeak DVD, just click here. We're just gauging interest, so all you need to do is give us your email. Finally, it's never too late to sign up for our weekly emails, to like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter. So thank you again so much for your support, and here's to our continued collective spiritual journey.